The Pinellas County Sheriff's Office says this woman, Virginia Smith, drove the wrong way, leading deputies on a chase early Thursday morning. Take a look at this dash cam video. Around 1 a.m., deputies say they spotted Virginia driving down State Road 580. They repeatedly tried to get her to pull over. Finally, they were able to stop her with something they called a pit maneuver. Investigators say Smith admitted to being under the influence.